Welcome, Shamstars. Good morning to all. Today our topic is Basant Panchami, and here is your demo students. Hello, little Shamstars. Welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is Basant Panchami. So, students, as you know, Basant Panchami is coming soon at 16 Feb. So, student, Basant Panchami is a festival marked the preparation of the arrival of spring season. और ये सच फेस्टिवल देश के हर एक हिस्सों में मनाया जाता है, स्पेशली इन पंजाब. सो मोस्ट ऑफ कलर्स येलो होते हैं, एंड स्टूडेंट्स kids are love to play kites in this festival. So let's start. We are making today sunflowers with yellow color and few kites around sunflowers. So let's start. Take your pencil and your drawing file. Let's start making sketch of sunflower. So first you have to make one circle like this. One. Now we are making few petals. One, two, three, four. Four sided. Now I'm making few more. So here is our sketch. It's ready, students. Now we have to color with yellow, orange, brown, and light blue. So let's start, students. So color we are using most of all the yellow color and orange. So let's start. Take out your brush and watercolors. First we are using this yellow and little bit orange and yellow. Mix it together, make a dark yellow color. So here we have yellow chrome. First I am applying this yellow color in entire sketch. Do not color on kites. Now I am using little green color mixed with yellow. Do not mix too much green. Now I am mixing light blue color on the top. Now use your pink color . Now our first tone is almost finished. For the second tone, use your round bristle brush and take your orange color and yellow, mix it together. And inside the flower, first we use yellow ochre and brown color. Mix it together and apply on middle part of the flower. Now for the dark tone, I am using here red and blue. Mix it together. And brown as well for the dark tone. just color the kite. So I'm using here red and orange, mix it together for the kite. Now let it dry just for a few minutes, students. Now it's dry, students. Now you have to outline the flower like this. Kite as well. So here is your demo, students. So thank you, Gemstars. Thanks for watching. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. So take care, student. Have a great day. And from tomorrow evening, you have to send this to me and Rakhi ma'am also. Take care, students. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Shamstars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.